me. I wondered if you wouldn't mind buying me lunch.
Wait, wait, hold on. You can't come. Gregory, this was... Stop!
Don't... George. It's Michael Dorsey,
okay? Your favorite client.
How are you?
Last time you got me a job, it was a tomato.
Oh, no, no.
Yeah?
No.
Swear to God.
Michael.
Yeah.
God, I begged you to get some therapy.
I know, and you also told me that no one would ever hire me again.
Jesus Christ, you think this is going to make a difference?
I got a soap, George. I'm the new woman administrator on Southwest General.
You're what?
Congratulate me. They almost didn't hire me because they thought I looked too feminine.
Something from the bar.
Isn't that amazing?
Please, could you get me a double vodka right away, please?
You know,
for the lady?
Oh, how about a Dubonnet with a twist?
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. That's a lovely blouse.
Thank you.
Welcome.
You're not going to get away with this.
I got away with it. Look around. Nobody...
I don't believe this.
Why not?
I mean, I believe it. I just don't believe that anybody else is going to believe
it. You want to be it?
Don't.
George.
I walked down this street.
Hi, Phil.
You know Joel's back there.
Hello, Joel.
How you doing?
How are you?
Hi.
Listen, I talked to Stuart. I talked to him yesterday. He'll be one more week in London, and then he definitely
wants to meet. He's never been that ticklish before. We go back years ago.
Joel, I'm sorry.
Phil.
Michael.
Dorothy, it's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
May I say, Mr. Weintraub, that you are the best director, producer on the Broadway scene today.
Thank you. Thank you, Miss Michaels. Hope to see you again.
Yes, let's have lunch.
Fine.
I'll call you.
George.
Nice meeting you.
You know, he's very handsome. I think you ought to represent him.
You are psychotic.
No, I'm not. I'm employed. I got the whole world.
Don't get close to me.
I want you to owe me $1,000 till payday.
For what?
For what? I gotta have something to wear besides this.
Not buy it. It's the most becoming dress you've had on.
But I think it makes me look dumpy.
That's because you're wearing ankle straps. Believe me, with a few alterations.
Those women were like animals. I saw this one beautiful hammock that was on sale, but I was too frightened to fight for it. I mean, they're vicious. They kill their own. The woman that finally bought this handbag, I know, did time. Now I don't have a decent handbag. See this laundry? You know what it costs? And the makeup? I don't know how a woman could keep herself attractive and not starve these days. Kind of a little more kind of cheap.
Is this the one you ordered in?
Oh, yeah, I gotta set that before I go to bed. Easy, please. I'm dieting, please. I gotta get up at 4:30, do a close shave. I already called the studio and told them that I gotta do my own makeup because I have an allergy.
Mike, I really appreciate you doing this, but it is just for the money, isn't it? It's not just so you can wear these little outfits.
I'm not even gonna answer that. It also happens to be one of the great acting challenges an actor could have. You know what my real problem is, though?
Cramps. No, not cramps.
Sandy. How am I going
to
tell her they cast a man instead of her? She gets suicidal at a birthday party.
Don't tell her.
Where am I going to say I got the money from? What am I going to do? Tell her somebody died and left it to me?
Oh, my God. When did she die?
Last night.
Of what?
A disease.
Gee.